So what are we thinking?
Oh my god, no.
Wait, this is big.
It's the farm house.
Oh, this is scary.
Yeah, stick by me.
Had a genius name for this team.
What? What is it?
Team Joe Mama. It's perfect.
If I had a dollar for every time you said you made a Joe Mama joke, I'd be a fucking billionaire. Hey, yo, look, that's me.
Where?
Look at the in the mirror.
Well, you look fucking ugly.
Fuck you.
Pretty ugly, in my view.
Oh, fuck you.
But in all honesty, you're fine. You look fine, Argo.
Oh, I don't think that was you,
What? What do you mean?
I think I heard like a shuffling.
It's
like,
it's
really great. I loved it.
Oh my god, that was a mannequin! It's a mannequin!
Where should I put this?
Bella, did you open the door?
Yeah?
Did you open the door?
Yeah, I closed one.
Okay, never mind. Oh, bone!
George is a JoJo.
Bone!
Get a photo.
Do I have a camera?
Oh shit.
I don't have a camera!
Something looks so old in it, and I doubt that anyone would actually live here.
She's scary. Oh, nice. The activity's kinda spiked.
What? Oh, it
is. Oh, jeez.
Oh shit, it's coming!
Where is he?
He was so... I like Maki.
Are you here?
Especially since Maki doesn't require seafood.
How did you die?
Just like, sometimes vegetables are still pretty.
Where are you?
Drink from, Ponyo.
Are you here?
I tried the recipe myself. It was really good.
Where should I put cameras?
Hold on. Put it in the garage.
Where?
On the workbench.
Okay.
Make sure it's facing the entire room. Is it on? Make sure the thing's green. Okay, good. It's on. Can you show me a sign?
I'm escaping.
Yeah, you should be.
You guys are amateur ghost hunters. You're forgetting the important questions.
Like, you ever go ghost hunting?
Mama on the wall.
Are you here?
No.
It's here. It's here.
Sean, what if the ghost
get out of here?
Gave the gotcha sign.
Did you have the book? Never mind.
No.
Are you here?
Cloudy.
Yeah. I know, kid. I know.
Okay.
Are you here?
Ask the all important question.
Oh my god, shut up.
Should ask the question.
But they kept the delinquent. The Josuke wannabe.
Oh thank goodness, sorry.
It's a simple no. Hey August, it turned off some lights. Turned on like a lamp in the bedroom and it turned it off.
Yeah, the masturbatorium. I shouldn't be saying that to a child.
Bella doesn't know what it means, so you're good. Unless she Googles it.
Stay in the van. Wait.
Yeah, you know.
I'll keep watch for you.
Now August has to do it.
Oh, check on my camera. Check on the one that I'm holding.
Stay safe.
Is it on? Can you see it?
Yeah.
Just keep an eye on the cameras for now, Bella. You can check on the... Yeah, that's a better view. Right there.
I'm so big brain.
August has like a really shaky hand.
Stay safe. Yeah, rising a bit. Oh.
Nice ass, bro.
Just like.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh, come on. Being genuine. You genuinely do have a nice ass.
That sounds so awkward. Why did you say that? So awkward.
That's America's ass.
Yeah, but I'm not America.
you're right.
That's August's ass.
No, it's Soviet's ass.
Okay, fine. I think I can go with that.
Yeah, ask the question. Oh
my fucking god. Why do you want me to say this question? Is it that important to you?
Ghost hunting. Sean is probably gonna do that. Do it.
That's an axe. That is an axe.
It's on 10. Get out of there.
Missed opportunity to ask the question.
It was trying to kill me with a freaking axe.
Oh, I saw that.
Oh my god.
It's just...
Oh my god.
Oh, that.
Don't step on that.
I need a lighter.
Lighter's here.
Okay, Vela, you need to come with me.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I want you to illuminate where I'm going, okay? Stay with me, okay?
Why can't I pick it up?
Just put away your flashlight. Put that thing away, and then, yeah.
There, okay. Okay.
It's a more powerful flashlight,
don't
worry.
Oh, this is... Wow.
Remember, Aldo, I'm not paying you if you don't.
Yeah, fuck you.
It's nice to be hated by Aldo.
Sounds masochistic, but okay.
Is this some kind of sittery thingy?
Yeah, I'm both sadistic and masochistic.
Don't worry. Calm down. Okay, I got this one stick.
I should have brought it.
It's a poltergeist. Get out. Hey, give me the flashlight.
Okay, jeez.
Where's the... Okay, get out, let's get out. It's a poltergeist. Wait, hold on. Wait, no, never mind. It's not a poltergeist. My bad. Yeah, sanity pills. Okay.
Cease the activity.
Okay, here, Bella. Eat this. Those are sanity pills, don't worry. Here.
By the way, did it reach EMS level 5?
No, I don't think so. Alright, anyways.
Bella. You can ask the question now.
No, I don't want to ask questions.
Fingerprint, found it, fingerprint. Let's get out.
You here?
Oh my god!
Okay, you went
fingerprints. So it could be a wraith or banshee.
I'm going in and asking.
Wraith or... Wait, what?
Joking. Sorry,
Banshee screwed a crucifix and be less aggressive when near one. EMF level 5, fingerprints, and freezing temperatures. Wraith, fingerprints. Give me the spirit box. George, do you know Joe Mama? He said no. He said
Johnny,
nothing.
Got it.
He didn't respond. Sorry.
No! George is a boomer. You guys have to exercise his ass now. He's a boomer.
I don't need this. Hold on, let me just answer. Just let him answer the question.
Run!
You heard it, didn't you?
I did not like that sound.
Yeah, that was him. That was him. That was George. It didn't light up the EMF reader, so it's definitely what's it called?
Phantom. Thank you, everyone. For it's being a wraith. Very
professional. Hold on, let me just. We need to go in there again. George Harris.
Mighty Lord.
George Harris.
Stop saying that.
I need to provoke him.
You're trying to get us killed, man.
Yeah, would you have a crucifix?
The all important question, Ghost gets mad at her and then tries to get her, but she has a crucifix.
Run.
Can we hide?
No, not yet.
Oh, I did not like that.
He's in there.
Go back to the van, please.
It's a wraith.
Yeah. By the way, after this game, I gotta go.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Damn.
Let me check this camera.
Write it down.
I wrote down wraith.
Okay, good. Wraith.
Let's hope for the best that it's actually a wraith.
You better give me my insurance.
Yeah, at least you get insurance for babysitting.
It was!
Nice!
Now give me my insurance.
Yeah, here's your insurance. Another $100.
Yeah, thank you.
Now you have 200.
Yeah, I have 200, but I only have 56 in my wallet. 150 came because you money laundered it. Fuck you.
I used your credit card to order something on Amazon, sorry.
Fuck you. I hate you.
Was it the right ghost?
Basketball.
It was the right ghost. Okay, good.
Yeah, it was the right.